this with or without the microphone, but we'll do it with the microphone. I'm Jeff Nations. I'm athletic director here for Dayton ISD. I'd like to welcome you to our Performing Arts Center on a very, very, very special occasion today, as these athletes all come and make their college choice known. It's a great time for them. It's their day. It's their day for their family to enjoy. We love that we've got all our athletes here for different sports and students in the back that they can join in, and of course our families. Thank you for being here. I want to take this time to thank Dr. Johnson and our school board for allowing us to have it here. This is the first time we've done anything like this, and it's great. What an opportunity. We're live streaming this so the world can see the great young men and young ladies that we have in Dayton, Texas. I want to thank Coach Ware and Coach Wagner and all of our other coaches for getting this thing set up, for doing this. I welcome you. I want to welcome you again. Just one thing. I don't know if these young men know exactly the honor, and these ladies know the honor that it is and the rarity that it is that they're going to go to college on a scholarship. Okay? 2%. 2% of all athletes have any kind of scholarship. 2%. So it's a rare thing and a very special time that this happens. Now then, for those on full ride scholarships, they take care of everything. It's less than one, it's about 0.8% of all athletes in the U.S. So, you families, be very thankful to your kiddos for doing what they did, the hard work they put in, the time they put in their books, the times that you had to get on them to go get your homework done. It's all worth it. They've done well. Be proud of them. We're proud of them. We look forward to seeing the next 4 years as they succeed and they go and put their talents on display at their college of choice. So I'm out of here. I get to go sit down now. I'm going to introduce Coach Wagner. He's going to take over. Thank y'all.
Thank you, Coach Nations. Again, I would like to welcome everyone to our Dayton ISD College Signing Day. Thank you for coming to support our athletes. We are all very excited to see them compete at the next level. Coach Nations kind of stole a little bit of my thunder there. I was going to talk about the number of people that go on to play college sports. Since I'm a math guy, I like numbers. So there are over 7 million high school student athletes, and just about 500,000 of them get to go on to play at the next level. That includes boys and girls. So you are a part of an elite group already just by the hard work you've put in, ladies and gentlemen. We will continue on with this. Like I said, you're part of an elite group, and these athletes, if you've put in the time and you have been awarded such a great honor, that we're happy to be here to celebrate that with you. We ask that when the athletes are on stage, we limit it to just their families that are up here at this time. There will be time at the end, once everyone has a chance to sign, to come up and with friends and other family members that maybe were not up there at the time. So at the end, we'll have time for that. But during the signing, we just ask that the family members come up. While their students are walking onto the stage, that we will be having a fight song playing for the school that they're attending. Also a little highlight video or pictures of their competitions throughout the year. Just want to let you athletes know that whenever we call out your name, you will walk up this side of the stage here and come to the table here to sign your paper, take all kinds of pictures while the video and fight song are playing, and then you will exit off to this side of the stage. All right. Without any further ado, we're going to go ahead and get started. We have Raven Guidry. She's going to be signing with Blinn College Treasures Dance Team. Raven has been dancing since the age of 7. She has taken dance from Joffrey School of Ballet and Noble Motion. She has been a competitive dancer for 8 years with the KDP at Dayton Academy of Dance. Was a member of the Bay Area Houston Ballet Company Nutcracker and Dracula, and is a 3-year Dazzlers dance team member. Raven has also been awarded numerous first place awards and is always placed in the top 5 of her solo routines. Raven is a true leader and a phenomenal dancer. She is going to do great things at Blinn College, and we are so proud of her. Raven Guidry is going to be signing with Blinn College. She's going to major in dance and minor in education. So let's give a round of applause for Raven signing with Blinn College. Raven Guidry, signing with Blinn College Treasures Dance Team. Athletes, you'll be able to take the sign and the paper with you when you leave the stage. Okay, next up we have Jessica Placencia, who's going to be signing with Dallas Baptist University. Jessica has ran cross country for Dayton since the eighth grade. During her sophomore year, she committed herself to making the UIL state cross country meet. 2 years later, she did just that. Her season was highlighted by dominating individual wins at the Bridge City Cardinal Classic, the Nederland Bulldog Invitational, and the Dayton Bronco Invitational. At the district meet, she placed third overall and qualified for the regional meet. At regional, she set a school record of 19:48 for the 5K and finished 14th overall. At the state meet, she again lowered her school record to 19:40. Jessica has put in a lot of hard work, and we are so proud of the work that she has put in to earn her this scholarship. She's going to be signing with Dallas Baptist University and studying nursing. Congratulations, Jessica Placencia. Congratulations one more time, Jessica, for signing at Dallas Baptist University. Next up, we will have Cameron Cooper, and he's going to be signing with the University of Texas, San Antonio. University of Texas San Antonio Roadrunners are lucky to have such an amazing student athlete. Cameron has been playing football for approximately 10 years of his life. He was a 3-year letterman playing the past 2 seasons at Dayton High School. Cameron has received first team all district honors as a defensive lineman and a tight end this season, as well as first team academic all district. He has also been awarded numerous all-district accommodations in past seasons. Cameron is a hard worker and a great leader. He's going to do great things at UTSA. We want to congratulate Cameron Cooper on his hard work and everything that he's done to pay for this to pay off and to be able to sign with the University of Texas San Antonio to play defensive end and study business. Congratulations, Cameron Cooper. Once again, congratulations, Cameron, on signing with UTSA. Next up, we will have Ashton Garner, and he's going to be signing with Texas Wesleyan University. Rams are lucky to have a talented and hardworking student athlete sign with them. Ashton has been playing football for about 10 years. He was a three-year letterman here at Dayton High School. This past season, he was awarded first team all-district, wide receiver, as well as academic all-district. In previous seasons, he was also awarded all-district honors as wide receiver. Ashton is a hard worker in the classroom as well as on the field. He's going to do great things at Texas Wesleyan University. We would like to congratulate Ashton on signing with Texas Wesleyan University to play wide receiver and to study business. Congratulations, Ashton. Next up, we will have Donovan Aribo, and he's going to be signing with Angelo State University. The Rams of Angelo State University are lucky to have a hardworking athlete in Donovan. Donovan has been playing football for 14 years. He was a three-year letterman here at Dayton High School. This past season, he was awarded second-team All-District. In previous seasons, he was also awarded All-District honors as wide receiver, including a first-team All-District selection. Donovan is a hard worker and a great talent at wide receiver. He's going to continue to work hard at Angelo State University and do great things there. We would like to congratulate Donovan Aribo for signing with Angelo State University to play wide receiver and study ag business. Once again, congratulations, Donovan. Next, we have Cameron Willis, and he is going to be signing with Davidson College in North Carolina. The Wildcats are lucky to have such a smart and talented student athlete. Cameron has been playing football for 8 years. He was a three-year letterman here at Dayton High School. This past season, he was recognized as second-team All-District linebacker. Cameron was also recognized for his hard work in the classroom by being selected as academic All-District, as well as second-team academic All-State. Cameron works very hard and is a blessing to others around him. He is going to do great things at Davidson College. Congratulations, Cameron Willis, on signing with Davidson College to play linebacker and study political science. Congratulations one more time to Cameron Willis. Cameron would like to come up and say something to y'all, so let's give it over to Cameron. Come on.
How everybody's doing?
Good.
Well, everybody know I can get up here and go on and on and on, but I'm trying to keep it short today. First and foremost, I would like to thank God for bringing us together today to celebrate all of these wonderful athletes that we have signed today, including myself. Secondly, I would like to thank my family and all of you. I have always dreamed that this day will come, that I will be able to gather around family and friends and sign to continue my academic and athletic career at a university. I'll never forget the day that me and my dad walked into Coach Nation's office and told him I wanted to be a Bronco. Time just swept right from under our feet, but this is just the beginning. With teachers pushing students to excel in the classroom and coaches pushing athletes to perfect their crafts, I can't wait to see where Dayton is in the next few years. My message to the young guys, as you look upon this day today, you were able to get a firsthand look at what hard work gets you. Remember to always stay true to yourself. Don't ever let nobody tell you that you can't do something. God has a plan for you. It might not be the same as everyone else's, but that's okay. Sadly, everyone's time in purple and white must come to an end, so cherish each and every moment while you can. Y'all are on the clock, and it doesn't stop ticking. Keep God first, and it's God's limit. I love you all. Purple Rain.
Have all six of the signees please come back up on the stage. Get one last picture with y'all. We just want to say that although your time as a Bronco has come to a close, you will always be a Bronco. So you are always welcome to come back and visit and tell us how things are going and come and get on to our athletes for us. Let us know what to expect at the next level. Let's give all these athletes a one more round of applause. Congratulations on all of them.